starting lineups for New Bedford High School. Number 6, senior defenseman, Captain Jacob Ramos. Number 9, senior defenseman, Captain Ethan DeMello. At goal, number 1, Ethan Ramos. Number 3, defenseman, Ian DaCosta. Number 7, midfielder, Edson Moreno. Number 10, forward, Simplis Tang. Number 11, midfielder, Jason Alvaro. Number 13, forward, Edson Teixeira. Number 15, defenseman, Connor Silva. Number 16, forward, Gabriel Ramos. And number 17, forward, Edmilson Baptiste. Head coach of New Bedford High School, Tom Macaroco. Now for the starting lineups for Brockton High School. Number 5, senior forward, Captain Luis Spinola. Number 12, senior defender, Captain Eric Lina. Number 1, senior goalkeeper, Vinicius Neves. Number 2, senior defender, Mario Dos Santos. Number 6, senior midfielder, Christian Santos. Number 7, senior forward, Lucas Fernandes. Number 8, junior midfielder, Kevin Barboza. Number 13, senior midfielder, Jalen DeRosa. Number 17, junior defender, Sergio Da Silva. Number 20, senior midfielder, Belvic Silva. And number 21, senior forward, Henry Matthew. Head coach of Brockton High, Herminio Furtado. Now, if everybody could please rise and face the flag for the playing of our national anthem.
Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, soccer fans of all ages, this is Rocky Marciano Stadium, home of your Brockton Boxers, and today it is a Southeast Conference rivalry brewing as the New Bedford Whalers, formerly of the Big Three, come to town to face your Brockton Boxers. As always, I'm Mad Dog Matt Nelson, bringing you all the action high above the turf here at beautiful Armand Colombo Field. The Whalers wearing their visiting white jerseys, red stripe on the shoulders, red numbers. The Brockton Boxers in their home black jerseys, black shorts, red trim around the white numbers and lettering. Bedford has really come on strong the last couple years. They were, if you remember back a few years, the only team to defeat the Brockton Boxers. coming in the last game of the regular season down at New Bedford in that state championship season for Brockton. And the family chant from the boxers in the huddle on the sideline. High powered boxer offense putting up 5 against the Durfee Hilltoppers here at Marciano Stadium just a few weeks ago. To get underway here. Boxers putting together another season, hoping to make that deep postseason run. Starting off with possession, we are underway. Short passing game. Well, Rito couldn't handle it to know where the pass was. That goes out of bounds off of Brockton in front of their own bench. An opportunity for the Whalers. The shot going to be blocked down by number 17 in the middle there for Brockton, picked up by Brockton goalkeeper. Boxers just inside midfield. Above the head of Brockton goalkeeper and into his waiting arms. Thinking offsides against New Bedford back at the 32-yard line of football markings. Brockton. Thank you. He sends it forward. Brockton boxers on the far side, losing possession is number 7, pushed out of play by the Whalers, throwing on the far side. Deep throw, high rainbow throw. That one went about 20 yards in the air. Chase it down and throw it in for the boxers. Throw another deep throw. This one into the box, headed up. And a play, goal kick for the Whalers.
Zep! You got your butt?
We have ball boys.
For the
see what they mean, you right? On Thursday evening to have a rematch of the state title game from 2018, the Long Meadow Lancers season winds down, only 4 games remaining after the conclusion of this one for Brockton. Coming against Long Meadow, at Charleston, at Durfee, and at Jeremiah Burke to finish the year.
Good.
Whalers.
No veteran substitution, number 20, Turbin Lucanto.
Chip shot goes well.
Da bola, Elisandro.
Kick for the boxers.
Vai para a bola, moço.
Starts to come in.
Só bola mesmo.
Again by Brock in the back line. Up opportunity, boxers, the shot goes wide. Best opportunity of the afternoon for the boxers, opens up a few feet wide. Scoreless here. All the way into the first half. Opportunity going to Spinola on the far side. Stopping, starting to bust a boot. Short passing the key to opening space for the boxers. Kicked out of play by the Whalers. Possession of the middle, so push.
Bedford. bounds. Threat.
Sérgio, é campo!
Substitution number 11, Danny Resende, and the 22, Derek Marino.
Eu estava entre guys.
Thank you. sentence.
Touching both of them.
I why didn't you defend him? I mean, you got it.
Okay.
second half by Devonnie Martin.
Here at the Stadium Thursday evening. Access. Saturday, it is the Brentwood Rogers football team's opening game against the Durfee Hilltoppers. Coverage of that for the HS Zombies. Stops, cuts towards the middle. Is sent down a shot eventually, but it was wide, was able to catch up to it. It's going to be a quarter kick for Brockett. Kick headed to the end line by Brockett is turns into a goal kick for Bedford. Whalers
Substitution number 10, Jaheim Neblet. Number 13, Jalen Durant.
Thank you.
la Santa Rivera.
Ready to put it in.
Come on. Thank you. Everton. How was the game? What was the score? 2-0?
2-2.
2-2?
The reference of position number 8, Thiago Barbosa.
Thank you.
Thank you.
November goals for the 8 minutes of the second half by number 10.
Boys, 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 boys Thank you. armas, é uma mais de 5 minutos. Jogo de
batalha,
5
minutos.
Olho, vai em cima, Sérgio, fila de pedra. Olha o tom. Ele quer que você vire. Ele ainda quer chave pra você.
Oscar, who's been playing Long Meadow High School in the final home game of the season.